season.
I'm gonna have to do it on my phone though, cause some I don't know what it is. My Wi-Fi has been stupid. Like I drop speed with Wi-Fi. I mean, internet cable's fine, but it's my Wi-Fi. It's stupid. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, I just started stream. I think it's set so no one can hear me or you. Well, everything's shared apparently. They can hear you as well if you have it set to be heard. Where's the ship at? I can't, I wanna scan. Scan.
All right, I changed it. They can't hear me now. All
They would have heard you in the beginning.
want to do a co-op Bloodborne playthrough or something. But on the time, like, it'd definitely have to be more like, what, 3 p.m. my time or 2 p.m. my time or something.
It'd
Or
be like,
2:30 my time to give you time to get to the
yeah.
house or something. I could say like 3 p.m. my time for that game. Give you a little time if you want like to eat or chill or
No,
something,
I
I don't
usually
know.
just come home immediately and turn it on because I have nothing else to do.
Well, I put it on there just in case. Cause school like. Your school doesn't end till like what the 3:15.
Well, it ends at 2:20 in my time. Should probably open up the Twitch app so I can actually see the comments. Oh, thanks,
Hey,
StreamElements.
so wait, 2:20.
2:25.
Yeah, I don't go till 3.
No.
Oh, damn.
Get up at 6 normally. 6 in the morning and get out at 2.
I'll be right back.
Alright. Why isn't the night vision working? This isn't good. Research base, local 87. Interesting. How far is that? 3.7 NM. Glide. Oh shit. Okay, you can stop that. Stop. Thank you. Where the hell's the ship at? Lock. There are 10 kilometers in that direction. Seven. Four. Slow it. What? Excuse me? Who's scanning? There's no one here. Why is ship acting all weird here? Turn the front light. Okay, front lights are on. I'm going for a landing if I can find a landing spot. There's multiple crash ships, it looks like here. There is a... What is this? Federal Corvette or something right there. Yeah, that's a Federal Corvette. The Cobra. Land. We need to find a landing spot. What uneven terrain. This was right here. Come on. Far away is the six. It's kind of far from it. Wish I could just like land anywhere, just drop down. Just allow. Let me land. Jesus. Oh. Mean. What the hell? Just fucking allow me to land, god damn it. Anywhere is fine, it doesn't have to be fucking perfect. I'm destroying this ship before finding a place to fucking land that it's happy with. Right here, it's pretty good, land. Fuck's sakes. It's the best you're gonna get in a while, so might as well just fucking land. The landing is super fucking finicky and very bitchy. Tommy doesn't even fucking allow you to land, apparently. Buy this DLC. You wanna use it? Nah. There we go. Fuck you. There, land. Land. Fine, fucking leave, Jesus. I have to fucking find this shit. And turn the handbrake off, easy. Yeah, I hate the scarab. It's too. It's uncontrollable. Very control uncontrollable. And it's very weak. And pretty much all the camera angles are just bad. I hope they make another SRV. This one's bad. No sensor fragments. I expect to actually find things here. Thing's massive. This random beer. Going to sensor. Take that. Take that. What is that? Huh. That's another SRP. Bunch of sensors here. Those sensors? No. Huh. I can get my fucking ship over here. I could get these sensors in my ship. Toxic current. Oh yeah, those things are corrosive. As long as I have them in my, thing, they'll slowly hurt me. These ships are giant flowers. You have like the middle piece, if it has a name, and the fucking petals are on the outside. Something must be like attracting or pulling, I don't know. There's a bunch of other wrecks around here. Jesus. It's over there. Go for it. Keep the silencer. This is the brightest I can go. Yeah. Cancer of algae. Algae. Food cartridges. I know, shut it. SRV. Now that I can slowly destroy my ship instead of my SRV. That's nice. This must have been a Type 9 or a Type 10 Defender. It's either an Anaconda or a Federal Corvette. I think that's kind of hard to tell. I think it's an Anaconda or Mr. Beer. I'm in a drinking mood right now. Green. I wish it was day when I was here so I could actually see what the hell I'm looking at. Sounds like there's another ship nearby.
I'm back.
Welcome. I'm just
For a
talking to
little
myself.
bit. Huh.
Were you watching?
I can hear myself on here. And I turn my setting off, that's strange.
Here I can go into audio settings. Did you see the ship? Yeah, I just turned off Share Party. So you haven't seen the ship yet itself. Let me get it in view real quick. Yeah, whenever it catches up, you can see the remnants of a ship. Not much left of it. My phone on charger before it dies. That'll be a help. While people are screaming in the background. Because children are mistakes. Yep. Even I know that, and I am. Yeah, you see the ship? I'm currently just staring at the ship. Don't worry about that, I just have some League of Legends. Yeah, the flower looking thing is a crashed alien ship. Well, the center part does look like a UFO, but then it has like flower petals. What's weird is that there's like several other ships crashed around it. No, all the planets you can land on don't have atmospheres. You can't land on planets with atmospheres as of right now. But the reason this planet is dark is because there is a day-night cycle for every planet, and this just so happens to be in the night cycle phase. Probably the same, but you can actually see. Yeah. There's another Thargoid thing or alien thing I'm planning on going to get it mapped. What? I know some of my friends have been offline for months. All around me are familiar faces. Yeah. Yeah, my so the bell rings or releases us to the bus at 2:25 my time, which would be 1:25, and I get home at 3:14 most of the time. Might as well stream till 10, so my stream is most likely just gonna be going to these alien things, since now that I got the Horizons DLC, I can do alien upgrades and stuff. I could play all day. Whenever we get pissed, I guess, or whatever. Wait, shit. Well, have you ever seen someone jettison the cargo before? Just let me go outside down and jettison cargo, if it's gonna work. I'm just blasting. Just kind of blasting some cargo out. Sits up upside down and gets blasted into the air. It's gonna come back and hit me. No, it just hit me and now my ship's glowing. I have one. Oh, the thing looks weird. My ship's upside down while in orbit of a planet, so it's being pulled by gravity towards the planet. It's a Thargoid. It's called a sensor. A Thargoid sensor. That's a nice name. does work. Like, I can't lie. Shit, there were biological things there. I could have done things. Oh, you can all. Another name, or another reason, you get high when you're near it. Well, the, like, well, I'm guessing it emits, like, a large amount of energy. And so you just, kind of go, like, blurry for a few seconds. It went, like that. No, when I was staring at it, it's kind of hard to tell because of the darkness. That's normal for me. The frame shift. I don't know, but. The thing is, the thing is, the travel in the system is based off of a real life concept. The frame shift drive is based off the real concept. The fuck? Holy shit! I don't like where this is going. I'm dead. I'm dead. I don't like where this is going. I'm shitting myself right now. Rip my ship and everything not inside of it. What the f Thargoids? I don't think they liked me looking at all their stuff and taking their sensors. They legit killed my fucking ship. Holy fuck! The Thargoids did fucking come after me, but they didn't kill me. That. Wait a second. Their teleportation things are legit just rips in the galaxy. That scared the fuck out of me. I've never had that happen before. Not only did they didn't even pull me out of hypercruise, they pulled me out of a fucking jump. Yeah. I need to get some wake sensors. Ass. Where the fuck am I? I'm just. So, right now I'm in a place you are not supposed to be. You are physically not supposed to be here. No, where I was pulled out of, because I was just pulled out mid-jump, I got put to a place where you can't get normally. So I'm just in deep space right now. No one could get me if they wanted to.
Well, that's the same thing that happened to them when they.
No, the thing is that no ship could do what the Thargoids just did to me. And the only way for them someone to get to me is if the Thargoids do it to them. I was just going to my original destination. Like, what? Oh shit, wait, Monster Hunter is free? Or not free? 25? Shit, I wish I didn't buy Rainbow Six. None. I bought it. On PlayStation, they don't refund. You can, but they just don't do it. They just say no. The thing is, I played it when it was like a free weekend. So they're like, yeah, free weekend hours, you played it. Kind of curious what's here now that made the Thargoids just. Do you mean bad? 76 is a mistake of a game. No, Fallout 76 isn't worth that much. It should be a free game for what it is. It's bad. Well, let me know, and I'll tell them they're fucking retarded. Whatever. People can enjoy whatever they want to. I like how it's like special avatars because you totally can't just find it on the internet. Put it as like your Facebook or something, and then set your Facebook avatar. Yeah. Right. I forgot what I'm here for. So what's on this planet that's a Thargoid structure? Oh, whoa. To be honest, I almost shit myself when I got pulled out of that jump. Because I've never seen something like that happen. Croissant. Did someone say croissant? Croissant. Someone better make a game now that's just croissant. Hey, you have a game called Mayo. I remember when one of my friends were playing it, and I'm just like, what the hell? You bought that? Did you get For Honor? Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I don't have much fuel left. Oh shit. In my SRV, I'm gonna have to refuel at some point. Going to the bright red planet. What could go wrong? Besides, the aliens. That aren't not nice. Of what? For what? The world may never know what you're talking about. I don't even know what you're talking about. Planet's pretty hip. I've never heard of it. Charisma increase. Metal Gear Mad Max Edition. Scan the planet. What? Dang it. The place I'm going to again is on the dark side of the planet. Or moon. Oh wait. Jesus Christ. Yep. Illuminati confirmed. Don't. I'm going in right now to a unknown structure. I'm pretty sure if you do that happens, you can say, "I didn't mean to. I just wanted to add it to my cart for later." 'Cause that you didn't even want to buy it. I'd never liked the Darksiders games. Yeah, I see. I'm entering a Thargoid structure. Oh yeah, I've heard about that game. Well, the thing is, that's a story narrative. Yeah, I think that's the game I'm thinking about. Playbook? Apparently it's difficult. Rip. EA Sports, it's in the DLC. Gonna go shoot some aliens. By the way, EA claimed they were underperforming, selling more than they ever have before. Is my ship getting shot at? Bad. Whoa, are you looking at my stream right now? Look at this thing. It has like. It's organic, but it's metal. It has like an organic jet. Yeah, it can, but I killed it before it could. Apparently it shoots lasers. And I thought they were supposed to be hostile, but apparently they're not. Yeah. I can actually see on this one. The only reason to be on planets is for your engineers. And then just look at like these Thargoid things, which I can go inside of this if I had a certain item that I don't have and I can't get. Because I don't have a probe. Space pineapple, apple pick. Space pineapple, apple, space pen. Yeah, What the hell is that? Astrobot. Astrobot is a PS4, yeah, but the thing is, they didn't make that name. They weren't the first ones to make Astrobot. What? I'm gonna run out of fuel. When you got home? No. I wish I had a sensor to get into this thing. Or no, sensor probe. I did two is not that good. The thing is, you're expecting GTA Online to be good, or any, a Rockstar Online, there we go. The thing is, ever since Heist, GTA changed a lot. And personally, I don't like those changes. Where's the aliens? I want a shoe theme. I need to kill more aliens so I can get more alien stubs. Bouncing. Almost. What is that? It looks like a giant dead creature that has like something growing inside of it. That's what it looks like. Just naming what it looks like. Oh, there's more aliens over here. Oh shit. That didn't quite work out. Get me over this wall. I want to shoot the aliens. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. There's a lot of them here. No wonder the Thargoids want to kill us so bad. We just go up to their things and be like, yeah, you're dead. The thing is, if they wanted to, they could quickly swarm us. The thing is, in Elite Dangerous, there was another race called the Guardians, which they weren't more advanced than the Thargoids, but the one thing they were good at is genetics.
Target destroyed.
But they ended up dying. They ended up killing themselves with their own AI. Humanity? Question mark. Yeah,
Like, they don't
okay.
really conform to society and the social standards. They can't buy food, or they can't buy a house, they can't pay their bills if they're behind. And then they're they'll be classified as criminals, or not criminals, but they just can't do anything and starve to death. And obviously, if they commit a crime, they're criminals, but they take the money for it. But
Huh.
it's scary to them.
Now, China apparently also. Good way to stop,
So far, our government isn't that,
stupid.
bad right now, but they are a little bit like that, which will face with a sale like bring a bomb for safety. But they're not that bad right now. There's some things they're doing that's questionable, but it'll probably be 15, 20 years, maybe, if they decide to do something like that. Maybe. Who knows how soon they can do that.
I can see, like, if they do that for, like, people under, like, house arrest or something, or, known criminals. Yeah, like, everyone. And also, apparently, China made an app where it displays people around you who are in debt. Huh. I found a uplink device. Double. Hun. But can't we already tell who ri how rich someone is by if they're wearing AirPods? It's time to do it. Back.
Oh my God. People don't like the DLC for it because there's If this whole
The
DLC
hell?
is just because of part one part in it, puts your sister in a relationship she didn't want. Are you kidding me? But you hate this whole DLC just because of one little thing. And Ubisoft cannot apologize for it because of that.
The hell? They're moles! These aliens are moles. Yeah. One of the alien things went underground and it never came back up. The thing is, I couldn't even shoot it because it's underground. And now I'm flying away, apparently. Okay then. No. This person's in a party. Let's go bug him. Oh shit, there's someone else there. Leave! Abort! Abort! I played it. I didn't like it. No, and plus, I just don't really like the Titanfall style. Everything's better than Fortnite. He's good because he's good. What do you mean? It's EA. What do you expect? Yeah. I was about to say, 10 billion, where'd the 3 million people come from? Or 3 billion people. RIP servers. Open the fucking door. Yeah. I've been streaming for an hour already. VR is fun. Yeah. Yeah, eventually, I plan on selling my PS4, getting a PC, and then probably getting the wireless, Oculus. The Oculus Eye, I think it's called. Yeah, I bought it because it was, half off, and also because I saw my friend had it.
That's not half off, that's 70% off, boy.
Well, I got the gold edition as well.
The gold edition is 70% off, too.
Well, I didn't see, I just saw, hey, it's cheap. One day.
Yeah, that's why I'm not buying stuff like it. Just wait for the lowest price of the gold to expensive price. I just wait for the lowest price you can probably find the gold at. And it's like, again, it's like the lowest I'm going to get is $20 to $25.
Frame shift drive charging.
I mean, sure, you'll probably go lower than the gold. But I'm not. If you had to wait that long to play a game, it's not worth it.
I don't know what to do now. I visited both of my targets. Far Cry New Dude. Jesus Christ. Far Cry New Dawn. The first sequel. Yep. Sequel. I don't think it did. You could kind of say no. Never mind. It was Blood Dragon, I think. Yeah, Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon was like the best Far Cry I've played. I don't know what to do now. I visited my targets. Wow, rude. Same. Alright, I'm back. I'm not quite sure what to do now. There we go. Probably 1,000, yeah. I don't really want to go far away. Oh. Oh, and I'll be right back. Yellow. As soon as I say something, someone yells, "Will you shut up?" That's nice. I don't know what to do. Men in NFL. Let's make a game that says 2019 and 2018. Why? It's not 2019 yet. Yeah. Yeah, I don't understand why. I might just end my stream because I don't know what else to do. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna end my stream.